I'm not feeling too good tonight, and I'll tell you why. I'm a little depressed and been thinking a lot lately about a pretty bad divorce I went through a few years ago. And the worst part about it is I had a little 6-year-old daughter, Megan, and she didn't quite understand why her mommy wasn't around as much anymore. Thank you for laughing at my daughter's emotional instability. She's got lupus, too. Lupus! I don't even know what that is.
Lupus.
That's my next-door neighbor, Lupus. Lupus Gonzalez. Good guy. Anyway, little Megan didn't understand why her mommy wasn't around, so I wrote her a little lullaby to explain things. And I think I'll feel better if you just let me kind of exercise this demon and play this song for you tonight. Thank you, sir. This is for my little girl, wherever she is tonight. You'd think I know where my little girl was tonight.
Hush, little girl, sweet baby, don't cry tonight. Daddy is here and he'll sing you a soft lullaby tonight. Why can't it all be like it was before? How can I explain why mommy's not here anymore? 'Cause daddy likes porno and $10 whores. Daddy gets wasted and robs liquor stores. Daddy likes rubbing against little boys on the bus. I think that's why your mommy left us.
Bob.
Hush, little girl, there is no reason to fret tonight. Don't mind the smoke, daddy just wants to forget. Soon it will all be like it was before. Any minute she will walk through that front door. But daddy plays poker and drinks lots of beer, and then he wants sex that involves mommy's rear. Daddy has sores on his naughty parts, oozing with pus. I think that's why your mommy left. Please don't cry. I swear I'll try to be here by your side. Right after daddy gets home from the bar, he visits his steals a new car. He'll drive to the strip club, and if daddy plays his cards right, he'll bring home your new mommy tonight. La-di-di, la-di-di, di-di, 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 la-di-di, di-di, di-di, di-di.
Thank you. For little Megan.